guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing this soft glam makeup look which can be created with very minimum products. So without wasting any time, let's get started. I have skipped primer because they don't work for me, and now I'll be using an orange corrector to hide my spots. For foundation, I'll be using Rimmel Match Perfection foundation mixed with Foura Full Coverage foundation. After blending my foundation, I'll be using a loose powder to set my entire face, and for that I'm using the W7 Banana Dreams loose powder. Now to bronze up my face, I'll be using a bronzer from Focalure. Now, to bring back some color, I'll be using a blush from Makeup Revolution, and this is the Sugar and Spice palette. From the same palette, I'll take the purple shimmery shade as a highlighter to highlight my highest points. For the eye makeup, I'll be taking the shade Salmon and apply that as my transition shade. After blending the shade properly, now I'll be taking the shade Copper Rose and apply that on my crease. Now I'm using an illuminator from Kay's Cosmetics to do a cut crease look. You definitely can use any illuminator or even a liquid eyeshadow. After cutting my crease, I'll be taking the shade Copper Rose again and blend that on my outer V. For my lower lash line, I'll be using the shade Copper Rose again. Thank you. have applied my false lashes off camera. Now for my brow bone and inner corner highlighting, I'll be using the same shade that I used as a highlighter. For lipstick, I'll be using Cece Lady Lasting Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade 05. And this is the final look, guys. Thank you so much for watching the tutorial and I hope you liked it. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss an update.